is in him. How to realize him? By undergoing the, by traveling into the path of dharma. This is the dharma is the vehicle, dharma is the path which leads us to realize ourselves, our divine self. Such is the great message of Ramayana. So we try to understand a little more and try to pick up a few simple principles like Satya Vakya Pratishtha and Dvaramo Dvirnabhibhashate. I missed the slide yesterday on account of these technical problems. And Rama says, Rama will never say anything twice. Ramo Dvirnabhibhashate. Once he says that I do, I go by evening, by night today to the forest, no force can stop me because I have already told it. He only speaks once, he only uses his arrow once, and he will have only one wife. Ekapatni, only one, and only one word, and only one chara is the the identities of Ramachandra. Therefore, Ramo Dvirnabhibhashate, the attests the love of Rama towards his father. She says expressly, yesterday we have seen that Sita is beloved to Rama, not on account of he loves Sita, of course he loves, but also because the marriage has been solemnized by his father. Because father has given Sita as his wife, he loves the wife. It may sound, this statement may sound very odd in the present days. But that is our culture. We are in Dharma Moolam, we are trying to understand our culture. And these small principles, we can always bring them back into our lives. Though we have lost for a while, we can bring them back. This is the intention and this is the purpose of this Dharma Moolam programs instructed by Parama Pujaniya Periyava of Kanchi Kamakoti Peetha. Therefore, Sita attests the fact while talking to Anusuya in later on in Ayodhya Kanda towards the end, Diyamanam natu tada pratijagraha raghava avijnaya pituschandam Ayodhya prabho. Actually, he made Shivadhanus break. He was attempting to use it and it broken. It has broken into two. It is only accident. He didn't break it as such. It accidentally broken into two. Then immediately, because that is the Viryasuka. Viryasuka means whoever lifts the bow and puts it, put the arrow on it and tie the brow string and then put the arrow into that and make it shoot it from there. Sita will be given to him. This is the Virya Sulka. It is immediately who does it. But that is a hallmark of his Shaurya and Parakrama, which is called in Sanskrit Virya Sulka. The Sulka means the Kanya, whenever we bring actual traditional standpoint is that we should give money to Kanya's father, bride's father, and bring Kanya to our house. Nowadays the story has turned other way around. Our old tradition is that we have to offer some shulka to get the Kanya from some house. And sometimes it is in the form of money, and sometimes it is in Kshatriya families, it is mostly in the form of Virya. Therefore, Sita was also offered as Virya Shulka. And Janaka offered immediately Sita Mata to Rama and offered her and then asked him to marry her. A Kshatriya Kumara can do it. Kshatriya Kumara need not wait or seek the permission of anybody to have a wife, especially when he faced the challenge and won the satisfied the challenge, then he is right to do that. But still Rama hesitated to marry her, because he comes to know the mind of Dasharatha, he doesn't want to nod his head and accept Sita, even though Janaka has offered her in the presence of Guru Vishwamitra and several other great personalities. It is not anything secret. He waited until Dasharatha arrived on the stage, and when Dasharatha also has satisfied with the relationship, then Rama has accepted Sita to be his wife. This is the kind of Pitruhakti Rama. And not only Pitruhakti, we used to have in our custom, in our families, that father's word is something for us, a Vedavakya. We can start our dharmic travel from this at least. Let us start obeying the instructions of mother and father to start with. Somewhere we have to start. Somewhere little we have to start. A little bit progress is to be made by us. That leads us to the next stage. If we don't start anywhere, we cannot reach anywhere. Sita says to Anasuya, Diyamanam natu tada pratijagraha raghavaha avijnaya pituschandam ayodhyadipatehe prabho. He was not aware of Dasharatha's decision, he was hesitating to accept Sita when Sita has been offered after Dhanurbhanga. After arrival of Dasharatha, of course, he married her. This Sita Mata herself tells to Anasuya Mata. Then Priyatu Sita Ramasya Dharaha Patikrutayiti. Pitrukrutayiti. Because the marriage alliance is solemnized by his father, Sita is dearer to him. Dearer to him, not on account of Sita, but on account of father's solemnization of the alliance. We have to underscore a great principle. For a long time, even in our generation, things used to be like that, changing. But anyway, let us be aware of our culture and try to go back and adopt our cultural inputs to the extent possible for us.